Dia dari Belanda. Wisatawan.
How are you, Munir? How are you?
How are you? I'm fine.
Fine, yeah. Nice to meet you.
Apa kabar?
Bye. I'm fine. Yeah.
So how you find Lombok?
It's a nice place.
Okay. Just how long have you been here, Lombok?
Just 3 days. You just start.
How long will you spend? How many days will you spend here? One month?
Yeah, good. Four weeks. Yeah.
Because we have many destinations. We have a very rich culture, and you should come many places, visit many places, to get a whole picture about
Lombok. Yeah, we want to see everything. Okay. Tomorrow we go to Teteh Batu.
Teteh Batu.
And then after that.
Teteh Batu is different than.
But we want to see everything.
Yes, it's a high land.
Yeah.
So it's cold and very nice.
We want to have a complete sight.
Yes. Do you like hiking?
I fall down. I have some problem with my leg, but it's gotta be okay.
We have a very good destination in Rinjani, Mount Rinjani.
Yeah, we know. Rinjani. We have read it on the internet. Yeah.
You can go there through Sembalun. Sembalun is a village in the valley of Rinjani. It's a very beautiful village.
Okay.
Very beautiful Sembalun village.
Okay.
You can go there also. So I can tell you many things about Lombok, but I will let you